And you know, yesterday, the president was at a fundraiser in Chicago, and he said, look, I can promise you this, change is coming. He got that right. You know that? He got that right. For the first time, he got that right. And we are going to see the change we're looking for, and it's not Barack Obama. I believe it's going to be Mitt Romney.